All right, this is Paola. Paola, tell us about yourself. Victoria looks pretty happy.
Her father, and his name is Roberto.
Okay.
And that's her mom, her name is Monica. And then her
favorite subject in school? She's a math major too, huh? What does she want to do for a living? Teachers. I have some gifts from her sponsor. So what do her parents do? Is he pretty busy?
When this holidays, he doesn't
have. He has a pretty steady income then.
Sorry?
He has a pretty steady income then. So do they have their own house, or are they living with extended family? Very good. What did she get?
I don't know.
You don't get it if you can't open it. Oh. Bracelet? Might be a little big. Got a name tag there. You got a letter? Sure. Ooh. I don't know if that's going to survive the check luggage. Wow. Let's make sure we got this on there.
Mom did that, so what is the deal with that? Yeah, her mom did that. Can you tell us? I have both of them did that. That's paid from.
That's going to be a challenge for me to get that through. Even if I were to put it in carry-on, I'd have to put it on, you know, on top, and I don't know if that's going to survive.
Maybe you can take out a clean bag.
This is going to be interesting. I'll do my best. You know, maybe if I just put it in my bag and just surround it with clothes or something, it'll survive.
She has letters.
He has letters too?
Has letters
and photos? Okay. No problem with those. Well, great. Does she have anything she wants to say?
Can you have her
great. She want to wave goodbye to her?
Muchas
gracias.